The latest now at noon on that deadly winter storm still blasting much of the country. The bitter cold has already claimed at least 20 lives and left millions without heat or electricity for days. Texas has been hit especially hard. Residents there want to know when their power will be back on and why it stayed off for so long in the first place. Look at all the snow. Governor Greg Abbott is blaming the Electric Reliability Council of Texas. It operates the state's grid. He is now calling for a full investigation into that corporation.
The way that ERCOT has handled this entire situation has been completely unacceptable.
We're number one country, right? But it can't handle a snowstorm.
Water plants are also having trouble getting water to their customers in Fort Worth and Houston. Pipes across the state also starting to burst.